Hello children, today we are going to learn the concept of what, when, where and why. This concept is also known as WS concept. It is generally used in case of gathering information. First is your what. What means kya. It is generally used in asking for information about something. Example, what is your name? Tumhara naam kya hai? Next is your What do you want? तुम्हें क्या चाहिए? After that, when. When means कब. It is used in case of asking about time. Example, when you will come. तुम कब आओगे? When is your birthday? तुम्हारा जन्मदिन कब है? Next is your where. Where means कहाँ. It is used in asking about place or position. Example, where do you live? Tum kahan rehte ho? Where is your bag? Tumhara bag kahan hai? Next is your why. Why means kyun. It is used for asking reasons for cause. Example, why do you say that? Tumne aisa kyun kaha? Why are you going? तुम क्यों जा रहे हो? Hope you understood this concept nicely. Thank you.